create the best of both worlds. The dream your mother and I dedicated our lives to preserve. People of Earth are different from us, it's true. But ultimately, I believe that's a good thing. They won't necessarily make the same mistakes we did. Not if you guide them, Cal. Not if you give them hope. That's what this symbol means. The symbol of the House of El means hope. Embodied within that hope is the fundamental belief in the potential of every person to be a force for good. That's what you can bring. You will give the people of Earth an ideal to strive towards. They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun to come.
I never wanted this world to happen. Here. Your body, your angel, be anything they need you to be. Or be none of it. We don't want this world to happen.
Decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark, because whether that man has good character or bad, he's going to change the world. You were sent here for a reason. All these changes that you're going through, one day you're going to think of them as a blessing, and when that day comes, you're going to have to make a choice. A choice of whether to stand proud in front of the human race or not.
It's not an S. On my world, it means hope.